So this crowd are very knowledgeable and they know they could see something really special here depending on, I guess, conditions and how McLaughlin feels here. Mohammed and McLaughlin feel here. So Mohammed has started pretty quickly, just settling down now. Spencer realises the world record holder has gone up very fast indeed. McLaughlin's gone quick to try and go with her. And Mohammed really has been attacking the first 300 in our races, but then getting stronger as they go away. But it's McLaughlin who's leading. But look at Sprunger. Sprunger has gone out incredibly fast. Surely she's going to pay for that as McLaughlin and Mohammed come together. It's McLaughlin rising first into the home straight. Shamir Little getting amongst it here. But it's McLaughlin, the youngster, moving away from Mohammed. This could be a big shock here. And she continues to go away. Off the last barrier, it's the 20-year-old Sydney McLaughlin looking at the clock. 52.86. Little took second from Mohammed,